Last time on Skyrim, Larry was perched precariously up on top of this mountain. I think we need to go that direction? That doesn't seem right. Why would I be on this side of the mountain if I needed to? Okay, maybe. Okay. Should I have... You know what? I'm gonna climb, do more climbing, come right back. Okay, we're back on solid ground. Well, I hope Larry is ready for some possible monster encounters. Because now we're on the complete opposite side of... Okay. Pardon me. Complete opposite side of Skyrim that we were on before. To Brittleshin Pass. Okay. I guess we're going into Brittleshin Pass. That doesn't look very inviting. I mean, maybe it is. I don't quite know. Okay. Let's do this from Larry's point of view. Traps. Look for traps. What the hell is that? Why is it breathing in that direction? What's this? I assume maybe I'm supposed to stand on that and it does something. Does something like get you killed. Alright, let's... Oh my god! Yeah, that was a trap. And, I called it. How you doing there, Larry? How are we doing for level? Do we have any perk thingies? No, we don't. Just thought I'd check. You know, better safe than sorry. And there's a skeleton. That's fantastic. And he sees us, doesn't he? He's coming a-running. Oh, Lord, look at that. Man, I shouldn't have walked on that. Okay. Well, we didn't die. Ancient Nord sword. I think we've already got all of that. Oh, crap. Another one. Okay, sneak. Sneak. Hey, my cousin just texted me. Apparently he went to a Metallica concert. That's pretty sweet. I've never seen Metallica live, so I assume that's probably quite fun. You can drop comments if you guys remember any particular concerts you've been to that you thoroughly enjoyed. I've been to quite a few concerts in my life. I just haven't been to Metallica. Kind of wish I had. Although, you know what? After, like, their newer albums, I don't really like them all that much. The everything after Load, I think, kind of went to hell. What the heck is this? 75% faster? Yeah, we'll take that, even if we just sell it. Man, Larry, you gotta be way more careful, because death apparently lurks around every corner up in here. And we're gonna mine this, cut the video off, 1 second. Okay. Well, we're not getting through the pass this way. Ah, crap. 1 more second. Okay. Sorry about all the mining, but we've got the ore now. And let's... What the hell can... Can we... Oh, we can. Spider sack. Okay, that tells us we gotta watch out for spiders. And I don't know if I trust this stalactites either. That is right, right? Stalactites are on the ceiling, stalagmites are on the floor. I'm not sure about that. Don't believe that. Okay. And that thing has snotty ice problems. And there's a cage. Lovely. Anyone in the cage? No. Anything over... Oh, death! Great! That's good. Death. Was that actually death? That totally looked like death. I don't know if my sword's gonna do anything to whatever the hell that thing was. So this is anything like Morrowind. What the fuck is going on here? Yeah, that does not look inviting at all. Can you see that? And its ghostly black doom lookingness? Only one way to find out. Not that way. Not that way either. Come on, Larry. Where's the... Where'd you put the bow at? Let's put one right in its head. Yeah, it definitely knows you're here now. Run. Well, apparently it can be hit by arrows. Poison shade. Let me guess. Don't touch that. What the fuck is... Holy shit.
Anybody there?
Oh shit. Holy crap. Apprentice necromancer. Ah! Wow, that hurts a lot. Look how much fucking life that took away. And we're doing almost nothing to this thing. Try again, Larry. Thank you. No. Oh, crap. is that other thing? Damn it, Larry, you gotta learn how to throw. Okay, first of all, are you actually... You are running. Oh my god, he stuck ice right into your body. How do we run? That's how we run. We may have to charge this guy. I don't want to rush in there with that shade kicking around. As I'm sure you can well imagine. Well, that works. Back away, level up. Not by hitting that button. What do we need? What do we need? What do we need? More health. Larry dies way too quickly. Those trained in heavy armor make more effective use of iron steel. Dwarven. Yeah, we... No, we should probably go this route. Increases armor rating by 80... Yeah, that's probably the ticket right there. How do I do this? Juggernaut? No, go back. Damn it, I'm so bad at this. It's not even funny. Hold on, I'm gonna do that off camera. I'll be right back. Okay, actually, here's what I've decided to do. We're going to go into skills. I think that I actually need 2 perk points to do what I wanted to do there with heavy armor. I assume that that's what that means. That's why it's grayed out, is because you require 2 perks to increase that. I assume that that's what that means. If I'm wrong, again, this is one of those times where please leave a comment. But what I think I need to do... is I think I need to actually do it this way. I think what I'm going to do instead is up my restoration. Yeah, I think that sounds like a good perk to have. Okay, and that being said, let's continue killing. Okay. Shade done. Ow! Fuck! That doesn't hurt anything either. You know what? This bow and arrow is getting us nowhere. We gotta run in here and rush this fool. Except that he does so much damage. Throw that shit. Ouch. Oh my god. Okay, you're only gonna get one shot at this, Larry, so... do it. Let's do it to it. Nice. That's what we were hoping for. think we are way out of time here, so... And I'll take my arrows back. Get some fish on him. Yep. Take that. Take those and that. I want my arrow back. And I guess next time on Skyrim, we unlock this cage door and hopefully this glowing stuff doesn't kill us. Ooh. You can pull your arrow out of the ghost. That's lovely. Bloody rags. Why are they even worth anything? Friggin' crazy necromancers. Okay, anyway. Next time on Skyrim, Larry picks this lock and talks to the mass of weird stuff. Ash pile. Stay tuned.